I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it, 'cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Say you won't let go, I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part, like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're grand old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you.
My pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Gudak. Gudak. Did I say correct? Get it. Get it.
I know Kyle not only committed to my daughter, but he told me a long time ago that he committed to Riley too. And he became a dad in heart and soul a long time ago. So congratulations. Riley told some friends of ours that she got married tonight. And mommy did too. So I think that just about sums it up.
Having a sister like Dana is such a blessing that I wish everyone could experience. She would never flinch to drop anything to be there for her family, and that's one of the reasons that Kyle and Dana are so perfect for each other.
That time of my life and my relationship with my brother more than anything else in the world. Kyle's my best friend. He always has been and he always will be. Dana's the type of person that is always the life of the party. You know, her bubbly personality and her great sense of humor, they always lift up everyone around her. And I'm sincerely so happy that the two of you found each other.
Now Not only is Dana stunning on the outside, she is beautiful on the inside. She is sweet and kind and always has a smile on her face, and she is one of the best mothers I know. Dana, you bring my brother so much peace and joy, and I am so grateful. Kyle, as your twin, I've gotten to see you grow to a man that I am so beyond proud of. I have always been proud to be your shadow. Always. Everything you do with love. 4 years ago, you told me in your poem to dance. You said, dance, my shadow, dance. And now, my sweet brother, it's your turn to dance. Congratulations, I love you.